Prosecutors want the mother of the so-called affluenza teen back behind bars. Tanya Couch is accused of drinking alcohol, which is a violation of her parole. She had helped her son Ethan Couch flee the country after he violated his probation in a drunk driving crash that killed four people. Ethan Couch's defense said his wealthy upbringing made him unable to know the difference between right and wrong. He is in a Tarrant County jail serving a 720-day sentence.
The search for a new